Hello, welcome to my workshop. I wasn't really too sure what to do. I was gonna do some baking. Not really very good at baking, so why would I do a workshop on it? I was gonna do dancing, singing, whatever. But, you know, we've done a lot of that recently. We do that all the time. Why not do something? I'm gonna mix it up a little bit. So, here we go. Mental health awareness, people. So mental health awareness is a massive part of my life, as in my day job is all to do with mental health and people's well-being. For those of you who don't know what I do, I deal with mental health and well-being in young people, so I work with year 10s predominantly. So yeah, and basically that's where my passion is, apart from the theatre.
We're all gonna think about structure, we're going to think about a plan. It's really good to have routine in our lives, especially at this time where everything's so uncertain at the moment. So a bit of structure. We're going to make a list, people. We're going to make a list right now of all the things that we're going to do today. Go. Remember guys, everyone's list is going to be completely different. Mine obviously has got things like organise something today, yours might have something like clean my bedroom. Like it's going to be completely different for everyone, so don't base it off mine. What's up?
I need you to run to the shop.
Are you serious? So obviously the idea of these workshops is for you to learn things, I assume. So I thought that the idea is, with my list anyway, I'm going to go through it and do a workshop for each thing on my list. I mean, I know I couldn't really give you a workshop on getting ready because that'd be weird. So number two is staying active. So here we go. Hey, so this is me keeping active. I'm going to do some contemporary, lyrical, whatever you want to call it. I just hate doing dancing in a short t-shirt, so that's why I've got changed. Cool, enjoy!
So we begin by doing a contraction over with our stomach, and one arm comes into the stomach. That's on the first beat of the music. Doesn't matter right or left, I'm not bothered. Hit. The arm that is then over the stomach comes out to the side first. Then the other arm comes to the other side. You then bring it up, up, up until the music hits another beat and you bring it down. Okay, so in, hit, hit, up, 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 pull. With the music.
You're broken down and tired.
So this section, the words go on the merry-go-round, on the, so we're here, sorry. You've hit up, you pull it down. You've got a little bit of time to wait. You just use the music before we step forward. On the merry-go-round, we have a big kick up. I'm not expecting like a full amazing tilt, just wherever you can kick to. Kick brings all the way round to roll to this side, or that side, whatever way you do your kick, yeah? So I'll try and do it slowly for you. On the merry-go-round, all the way around. Okay?
You're broken down and tired of living life on the merry-go-round.
The words now, and you can find the fighter. We go, and you can't. If you want to call this a TikTok move, you can, but it's not. You can't find, you pull it in. You can't find the step forward, fighter. Look down. So, okay. From fighter, you bring your feet together as your arm comes around your head. But I see it in you as you look down at this arm. And then the words are, we're gonna walk it out. Okay, as we walk it out, we walk forward, we push this arm off. Walk it out. So, kick. Round, up, hit, fighter. Round, hit, walk.
You can't find a fighter, but I see it in you, so we gon' walk it out.
The next bit then is quite free. You'll hear it in the music, what I'm trying to explain. So the only common theme is that you do one arm and then the other arm, okay? So you reach, grab, pull, in, release, okay? Now these reach grab, it doesn't matter where they go. Out, in, pull, release. Or you might go to the floor, down, grab, down, grab, bring it back up, ready for the release. Anything like that, and you do it twice. You'll hear it in the music.
So we're gonna walk it out. We're gonna walk it out and move on day.
So this is the fun bit, I think. So this is where the music picks up and it gets nice and happy. So we go across the foot, across, back, and then we do a kick, but we jump whilst we're doing a kick. Okay? Forward, back, kick, up, again. Forward. Okay, so after that jump, one arm comes out, the second arm comes out, and we pull in. So all together, forward, jump, out, in. So from here, step across, rise up to the side, relax. As you relax the arms down, you roll to here. So last little bit, from here, your arms, so you've done your roll carries on out of it, so that naturally your arms come round. As you drop back down to the floor, we're rolling again backwards so that we're here, and we hit there on the word up. Okay, bring it down, feel the music, and then you, wherever you want to finish, however you want to finish. Hope you've enjoyed.
You're broken down and tired of living life on the merry-go-round. And you can't find a fighter, but I see it in you, so we gon' walk it out. Move mountains. We gon' walk it out and move.
Here we go. How to make chocolate brownie. Oh my god,
I was coming to get some food.
Do you want chip and dip?
I saw you recording something, so I got a bat out quick.
Do you want chip and dip?
You what?
Do you want chip and dip?
No, I want some chocolate.
Why are you shouting? Don't eat chocolate because I'm about to make chocolate brownies and I've not got enough chocolate.
Yeah, no, but it's this one. I'm not putting that in the brownies. Mine.
Bloody Carl. Oh, wash your hands first, that's the number one rule. So, this is funny. Using a shallow 20 centimeter square tin, cut out a square of non-stick baking parchment to line the base.
Okay.
85 grams of plain flour, I can do that. Here we go. Oh, 40 grams of got shallow in it. 275 grams of caster sugar coming up. Oh my god, that's like the whole bag. Oh my god.
That'll do.
A bit sweet.
Okay, this is really hard work. I should have had the right apparatus. I think I'm just gonna wing the rest of it. Yeah.
I think that actually looks quite good for a brownie mix. I do say so myself. Well, I've literally thrown some chocolate chips in because I had them in the cupboard. Here we go. Okay, moment of truth. I've not seen these yet either. Whoa, the boy. That looks fantastic, Shannon. Well done. I'm going to give it another 5 minutes.
5 minutes later.
Wow, it's not bad. I'm sure it'll taste nice. Brownie, people. Gonna let that cool.
Brownie looks pen.
Thank you. I'm sure it will be. What are we having for dinner?
Brownie.
Good. So that is my video workshop. It's turned into like a vlog of my entire day. So obviously going back to the beginning, I wanted to talk about mental health because I think it's so important. The only thing really that we've done to aid it is create a schedule and a structure for the day, and that's what I wanted you to do because I think that's so important. We all have mental health, like I said before. You can't tell how someone's feeling just by looking at them or from what they post online. Everyone, you know, posts the good bits and everything looks perfect. 9 times out of 10, it's probably nothing like that. You know, you may have overthinking, you might not be able to concentrate, you might find yourself not wanting to socialise as much with your friends and family. Mental health comes in so many different ways and forms. It's your feelings, your thinking, your emotions, your moods. Feeling down and angry and stressed is a completely normal part of life. Just like it's so normal to experience them feelings, just as normal as it is to experience happy feelings and confident feelings and being carefree.
Like,
we will all experience positive and negative emotions that will always go off based on what's going on in our lives at that moment. it just, there comes to a point where some of these feelings are overwhelming, and you need to be able to find a way as an individual on how you're going to deal with them. My way would be to write a list at the start of the day. These are the things I'm going to do today.
And there will be times when you think, you know what, I don't even want to make a list today. I don't want to do anything. I need to take a break, full stop.
And that is also absolutely fine. Think of something that you enjoy and just let go of everything else. It might be sit down, watch something crappy on Netflix with a hot chocolate, and do nothing else. Perfect. Anything you need to do to look after your mind and your brain is just as important as, you know, looking after yourself. If you cut your arm, you put a plaster on it. It's exactly the same.
Work out what works for you, guys. I'm going to leave you with a few statistics, links, other things to look at. Thank you. Bye.
Let's get drunk, I'll pour my heart up through my mouth. This year's been hard for us, no doubt. Let's raise a glass to a better one. Let all the things that we've overcome I bring home to us, cause me and you, we can hold this out. Only you understand how I'm feeling. I know I can tell you anything. You won't judge, you're just listening, yeah. Cause you're the best thing that ever happened to me. Cause my darling, you're